Moines police say a man was driving drunk during a deadly crash on Hubbell Avenue earlier this week. Guy Lawrence of Des Moines charged with OWI in the crash that killed Susan Kelly. Police say Kelly was in the passenger seat when her daughter tried to turn onto Hubbell from East 43rd Court. Investigators believe Lawrence was speeding on Hubbell and slammed into the car's passenger side door. Kelly's 7-year-old son in the back passenger seat at the time. 4 people were hospitalized in that crash.